Aside from the reincarnated Ainz Ooal Gown, who now is a heteromorph in both body and increasingly in mind, Aureole Omega, the 7 Plejades Battlemaid, a level 100 immortal being who controls and guides the teleportation network within the Great Tomb of Nazarick, is the only other human being within it. But thanks to her immortality and her immense power, Aureole isn't really seen as an actual human being by the inhabitants of the Great Tomb, such as Demiurge.